be in a very specific position in order to get this to activate. It's really annoying.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Boys really need a. I'll bring him his serum. Oh, my serum.
I gotta tell you, I do not like this one-way door mechanic that they added. It's really fucking annoying. Well, that's good for you, buddy. Can you really not burn his body, even though he's obviously gonna become a zombie? What the fuck? Let's see, there are more herbs over here. I'm gonna come back to this area.
See? I already knew that was gonna happen, but...
couldn't avoid it.
Amazing. Here's this guy's fucking serum.
Let's go help brother out.
Holy shit. Did I take too long? Did he actually die? Oh, no. Well, I guess I'm not gonna be needing this anymore. Thank you.
Okay, well.
Try and do it a little faster then.
Go this way until I get the armor key. Oh my god. Go away, you stupid fucking bot. I know, can you believe it? Really speaks to me. The best. Let's go get that grenade launcher first. Thank you.
Richard!
Hold tight, Richard. I'll be literally right back. Holy shit. I wasn't there before. Burning you. I need to come this way fairly frequently. And also there's that herb plant. Okay.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
Delaying the inevitable. Well, I just assume that he's gonna die eventually then. Thank you. can feel those door loading transitions shaving you seconds off my life. Every time. When I find the time, I'll have to install that. Whew.
Get his attention. Come over here. God, you're in this big circular area.
Hey. Hey, buddy, could you move? I'm trying to get there.
Fuck. Oh my god, these fucking camera angles. Come on, come on. Oh, fuck yes. I didn't even know that they did that attack when they're on the stairs. Okay. That's good to know. Christmas. Okay, so they don't attack if you do it in the correct sequence. Let's go this direction. Immediately. Dodge that shit. Base Barry left us some supplies and ammo. I'm gonna start putting some of this shit away. Put away that. Is there incendiary rounds? This is good for burning, like, because it consolidates the burning zombies function into ammunition, which is nice. Put away the herbs. I kind of don't want to waste those. I'll save. I think I deserve it. Oh shit, it's Barry.
Ah. Jill.
Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this.
I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
So Chris doesn't get any of these dialogues or interactions. It's because Barry's absent. Like, poor Chris. He has to do all this shit by himself. Will you take the lure of B? Well, I mean, I guess I'll come back to this area.
Later.
Oh, with Rebecca. Okay. Alright, I was able to beat him to the door. Doing all right there, buddy? Thank you.
Are you telling me that the table's blocking my shots? What the fuck? I had to kill at least one of them, otherwise I was gonna be... Come on, buddy. Get around it so I can walk past you. You didn't see when I was shooting at the zombie and, like, I was clearly lining up perfectly fine and he wasn't taking any damage? It's the weirdest fucking thing. I mean, I can tell when they take damage because they flinch.
I'm okay.
You don't look okay. God, dude, look at his arm. Line that with that. Back inside, and this should reset him back to his neutral position. I could probably make it to the door from there. Speed up, speed up, speed up. Alright, there we go. Thank you. ominous.
I'm surprised they didn't keep the dodge maneuver from Resident Evil 3 in this game, too. I wonder why they took it out. Locked from the other side. Come on, buddy. I didn't know Jill could play the piano. Truly, she is best girl.
Daniel.
Wow.
It was only used on one door. Oh shit. Fuck yeah. If you actually help him out, he comes back and kill that fucking snake.
Jim!
Oh no!
Richard!
Oh, not the boar. My fetish buffet. Do I have to fight that snake? I mean, eventually, but like right now.
Oh, am I poisoned? I need serum.
Who's gonna get me the syrup? And sausages. Back we go. I'm gonna coon. No, please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. There's another zombie out here. I'm just gonna fucking blast him. Health's gonna keep dropping, but we just need to get the serum, and then we'll be fine. Come on, Jill, move your tight ass. Ran past it. I'm done playing for right now. Played for 2 hours.
want to hear about Zostavon's disgusting fetishes.
Alright. Thanks for watching all that good stuff. I might play some more Parasite Eve. Do not know.
Alright, goodbye.
Take the edge off. Hey, I think I'm doing pretty good. It's not so hard after I spent 2 hours dying and running around with my head cut off, but yeah, it's not that bad. I still think limited save systems are a stupid mechanic, but I'll just have to get over it. Alright, see you later.